In the 1980s and early 90s, the former Yugoslavia was home to one of the most celebrated international teams of all time. And Dino Radja was an essential part of a legendary generation.
Well, Dino was a key factor. You know, I think he was one of the best players I ever played with.
Radja had a renowned career in Europe. He led his teams to titles in the Yugoslav, Greek, and Croatian leagues, and is a decorated EuroLeague champion, winning Final Four MVP in 1989.
He just brought things that nobody did before that in European basketball. Running, dribbling the ball, using both hands.
He could score great, low post-up moves. He's one of the best European players.
Growing up in Yugoslavia, starting to play basketball, he's one of the players that I looked up to when he played for Jugoplastika.
Hey, look at that big fella taking it to the goal.
Radja, they're gonna like this kind of move over in Boston.
In the summer of 1993, Radja decided to test his skills in the NBA when he joined the Boston Celtics.
This is the challenge you want. This is the best league in the world, and this is the only place you can see how good you are.
And the NBA was about to find out what the rest of the world already knew.
Talking to my teammates, they always mentioned Dino as somebody that was really hard to guard. Dennis Rodman was talking about having problems guarding Dino. He was a legit force.
Dino Radja for the game! Dino Radja!
A silver medalist playing for his native Croatia in the 1992 Olympics, Radja also was named one of FIBA's 50 greatest players.
The legacy of Dino Radja is a winner from the early days till the last day he played.
Larry Bird, ladies and gentlemen, Dino Radja.
Much easier to play the game. Thank you, Larry, for doing this. You know, my gut feeling was Celtic from the first day, and you know what they say, once a Celtic, always a Celtic. When Kim and Zoran told me about the Hall of Fame thing, I couldn't stop crying for 10 days straight. And it was really hard, you know, to explain somebody bugging my eyes over and over, and I couldn't tell anybody for 1 week until the San Antonio announcement, and you know, it was very hard to shut up. I told my wife, of course, I tell her everything. Shock for me was even bigger because I didn't know I was even in the ballot. I didn't know I was nominated at all. I didn't know anything. A group of guys that I play after end of my career did it on their own. They did the research, they called the NBA office, they did all the work. So thank you, Adriatic boys, very much. I owe you one. Me being here today, you know, it's a feeling that I don't know, that word has not been invented yet. I was lucky to be born in a period of one great generation was born, great coaches work with me, Slavko Trnić, Božo Maljković, Duda Ivković, Svetislav Pešić, Krešo Ćosić, fellow Hall of Famer, Moka Slavnić, and my very important part, my strength and conditioning coach, Mirko Krolo, who I owe half of my career. Couple of great teams I played for, Bormio 87 team, Jugoplastika split team, ex-Yugoslavia national team, Croatian national team. And the group of guys I had to play with was amazing. The only guy that was member of all those four teams was Toni Kukoč, who I consider my basketball's soulmate. I can play with him even today with my eyes closed. Another guy that had the privilege to play with Dražen Petrović, another Hall of Famer. He must be very happy now and in a better place. And I learned a lot from him, basketball and the life ice. Stojko Ranković was here, Perasović, Komazec, Georgijević, Divac, Zdobs, Paspalj, great players I play with in the same generation that ruled European and world basketball for a long time. They made me a better player. I want to thank them all. And without them, it wouldn't be me. I want to thank Celtics, Panathinaikos, Olympiakos, Rome, Zadar, all doctors, physiotherapists, cleaning ladies, equipment managers, all others involved with in the life of basketball team. Dr. Tramfić, Dmitrović, Velimirović, Martinez, Arnie Schiller, Joža Mosor, Grant, Wayne, Jeff, Carolyn, some of them are here now, Cvita, Stana, Eva, just a few of them, but they are very important, part of the family of one team. Wow. When I say family, they are the first one I want to thank because they suffer the most. I was never home. Even when I was home, you know, I was very basketball oriented and I was very hard to live with. My mother must be dancing somewhere above us right now, happy for me, and my father is, you know, home battling, also happy for me. But my most important part is right here, my boys. Duje, Roko and Niko. You know I'm hard on you very often. But it's for your own good. And my wife, my life soulmate. All of these people, I say before, they made me a better player, but you made me a better man. Everybody knows that. Jan Volk, thank you for believing in me when no European players had no value here. Mark, thank you. You saved me many times. I learned a lot from you. Stojko. My older brother, I tell you everything on Fridays anyway, you know what I mean. Stjepko Roza, Etko, Željka, Željana, J-Lo, thank you for being here for me, congratulations to 218 class, thank you Hall of Fame for having me, thank you for everybody who voted for me, and at the end, Josip, go Patriots.